Hi friends, very very sad news. Gogglebox star Pete McGarry has died age 71 after a short illness. Pete rocketed to fame on Gogglebox with his wife Linda and their son George Gilby in 2013. They left in 2014 before returning to the show in 2016 and becoming fan favorites ever since. The TV star was surrounded by his family at the weekend when he died. A statement issued on behalf of the family said, "We are deeply saddened to announce that Gogglebox star Pete McGarry passed away at the age of 71 this weekend with his family by his side after a short illness." It was released by Channel 4, accompanied by a photograph of the late star. The statement added, "Pete will be dearly missed by the entire Gogglebox family, cast, and crew. Our thoughts are with Linda, their children and grandchildren. Since 2000, Pete and Linda have fostered over 100 children and he is a beloved father, husband and grandfather. The family have asked for privacy at this sad time. His death wasn't related to coronavirus." According to the statement, over the years Pete and Linda opened their hearts to give dozens of foster kids a loving home. In 2016, Linda told fans the experience was very rewarding for the couple. Linda told the Daily Star, "We've now fostered 68 children and it's enhanced our lives so much. It's very rewarding. I've just loved doing it. I always say all you need to be a foster parent is a spare room, a sense of humor and a good heart. I've just brought them up as my own. On Mother's Day I get so many phone calls. They don't forget you. A lot still regard me and Pete as their parents. Please subscribe my channel for further news and also send comment about Pete McGarry. God bless you."